Nataliya Kuznetsova faced many challenges as a female bodybuilder, such as criticism, discrimination, harassment, and health risks. She was often told that she was too muscular, too masculine, or too unnatural for a woman. She also faced difficulties in finding sponsors, clothes, and shoes that fit her size. She had to deal with the side effects of steroids, such as hair loss and voice changes. She also had to cope with the pressure of competing and maintaining her physique.